Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat?
I need a break.
Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat?
I need a break.
Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat?
I need a break.
The academy was a big challenge for me, physically and mentally. Plus, without the help of my family, I would not be standing here today. My beautiful wife and children has experienced the effects of the academy. Each one of them volunteered to do something to help me go through the 6 months of my struggle in the academy. I admired how the academy staff members respect race, religion, and culture. I am proud to be a citizen of the United States to help serve and protect the people of this great city as a police officer.
To me, a challenging part of the Detroit Police Academy is the legal curriculum. Learning and retaining 2 years' worth of information in a short couple weeks can be tough. But after countless hours of study groups, reading chapters, and late-night group calls, I was able to grasp information quickly that I will enforce throughout my law enforcement career. Legal was difficult for most of the class, but we were able to come together and pass as one.
My favorite part about the academy was the gun range. I thought it would be a challenge, but after shooting over 1,000 rounds of ammunition over a period of 3 weeks, I've mastered the fundamentals and safety rules. With the help of the instructors and with no bad habits to break, I was able to become the top shooter.